They fought the longest war in American history. 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 In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war, but it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19.
Thank you. close to affect you. I can never understand. What would scare me is if we were to send a group of 18-year-olds 12,000 miles away and subject them to a year of that obscenity and have them not be affected.
Bye-bye.